Hey guys, how's it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how to get through a wall in Naxx to where what I believe is where they shot the cinematic or trailer for the original Naxx. That's just what I think it is. If you actually look it up on YouTube, you can see the similarities between where I'm going to go and that video. So this is a pretty easy little glitch to do. There's a couple different ways to do it. Here, I use auto on stuck. In other videos, I've seen a gigantic feast that you just put down and eat right there, and when you grow it actually puts you right through the wall. The auto one stuck, I think, only works for a couple classes or races actually. You'll see right there there's a male undead with me and he could not get through at all, and I had a female blood elf try to do this with me yesterday and he could not get through either, so it might just be a hitbox thing or maybe they weren't facing the wrong way. But right here you can see, you know, I just use auto one stuck in this one spot, kind of facing inward a little bit, and then I'm right through, no problems. So from here, it's a little hit or miss kind of thing, because you really can't see too much, so you just kind of got to be good at lining up. If you go with this line, you can actually get through if you just run, jump, and have some kind of slow fall. You need a slow fall, but I have rocket boots, so it's pretty much, you know, guaranteed I'm gonna land there. So this zone is really big, so I'm going to try to keep this video as short as I can. But if you run around a little bit, there's a couple different zones. They're both decently large, and there's a pretty big, just empty zone where if you jump down into it, you're basically stuck there. You know, it's a cool place to go if you're bored or something or just want to see something you haven't seen yet. So I won't show you too much in this video. You can go check it out yourself and see all the cool stuff that's in there. And hope you enjoyed, and good luck if you try it.